Good morning, son of boy. I am going to continue chapter 13. The sun, the earth, and the moon. Dear student, in this video, I am going to explain the topic, the structure of the earth. You see here the diagram. The structure of the earth is like a spherical ball. And the outer layer of the earth is known as crust. Whereas the middle layer of the earth is known as mantle, and the deepest layer of the earth is known as core. Let us know about the layer of the earth in detail. So first, so dear student, the outermost rocky layer, or the outer surface of the earth on which continents and water bodies exist, is known as crust. It also contains soil and minerals needed by all living organisms. So dear student, the outermost layer of crust also contains soil and minerals which is needed by the living organism. Green plants grow on soil and require minerals for growth and development of the plants. Next, I am going to explain you about the middle layer. The middle layer of the earth is known as mantle. So dear student, the middle layer of the earth, known as mantle, consisting hot molten rocks. The violent movement
13. Result in volcanic eruption. Eruptions and earthquake. On the crust. So, dear students, the middle layer of the earth is known as mantle, which used to consist hot molten lava. The boiling movement of the hot molten material result in volcanic eruption and earthquake on the surface of the earth. Surface of the earth, or you can say on the crust. Third, I am going to explain you about the core. The deepest and hottest layer of the earth is known as So, dear student, the deepest and the hottest layer of the earth is known as core. The outer part of core is made up of molten iron and nickel. Whereas the inner core is like hot solid ball mostly made up of iron. So, dear student, the inner region of the earth is known as core. The outer part of the core is made of molten iron and nickel, whereas the inner core is like hot solid ball mostly made of iron. So, dear student, in this video I explained you about layer of the earth. So, please you read the topic and try to learn about the layer of the earth. Thank you, dear students.